How to see messenger call history. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can view your messenger call history. To view your messenger call history on your Facebook Messenger, you have to follow this step. First of all, you have to make sure that your app was fully updated on your device. Then you have to open up your Facebook Messenger app on your device. After that, you have to log into your account. So here you can see the call option on my device. If you have the call option, you have to tap on the call tab. And then, which is usually represented by a phone icon or video call icon, which is located at the bottom of the screen. And from there, you can see a list of your recent calls, including missed call, incoming and outgoing call. Also, you can see your call history from your friend message too. You have to go further your message. So here you can see the call history. With the help of this process, you can easily see the messenger call history on your mobile device. For your desktop, you have to open up your messenger app in your web browser. Then you have to go for your messenger.com and log into your account. So there you have to click on the phone icon located at the left sidebar to access the call section. Then there you will see the recent call history, including detail of each call. So by the help of this process, you can easily see the messenger call history. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.